Dude?
What?
Can you play a Samoa? I want to make my dad proud.
Okay.
This is Samoa, the most beautiful place in the world. And I want you to meet my mom.
Your mom is a rock too?
No, I'm just joking. Let's go, we are late. Bro, you ate sugar again.
Bro, our population is 123,000.
Bigger than Tanutuva.
I think I should call someone.
You have 35 experience.
Bro, we have no advisors. This isn't easy money.
I'm gonna do my best for weekly 500 new men. But I need to use every resources I have. I am sorry, Peter. I am a breeding bull.
Look, our army is almost bigger than our population.
This is what we needed for greater ambitions. But, what is our great ambitions?
I plan to help Soviet Union against Germany for Samoa and Prussia, but Soviets pretty well fucked by Germans. We must change our plans.
Hey Marx, we need more manpower.
I am doing my best.
We must steal manpower of Japan. After a year, we mobilized 5 million Japanese men, now we can annex our puppet.
Oh my god, look at this manpower.
Look at West.
What the fuck?
What is he talking about?
I think he declared war on Soviet Union.
This bitch faster than us. Whatever. Our army took over fake China.
Dude, thank you so much. I finally made my dad proud.
You are welcome.
Dad? What the fuck?
Who are you?
Holy shit. The rock banging my waifu.
Aha, son of a bitch! You are banging my daughter!